got this coming, Ash. I got you.
You okay?
Oh, you fucking believe me.
Go!
I got you covered.
What are you scared, asshole? All right, Vito, go!
Oh, nice shot.
Vito, here we go.
Kill him!
Oh, that's the best we got!
Yeah,
try not to die. Kill the fight's over.
Somebody.
Go around behind him. Next bullet's got your name on it.
I can't get a good shot.
Go! I'm covering!
You're gonna get it!
You're fucking brilliant!
Let's go, you crazy fuck!
Not bad, huh?
Let's go, Vito!
You okay?
Is mine!
asshole!
All right, showtime, Vito.
Kiss your ass goodbye.
I'm gonna try and flank him.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek will give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I'm gonna try this.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Damn it.
So?
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Goodbye, sir. Yeah!
Don't shoot!
Yeah, Vito, we got a situation here. Grab a gun and meet me at the bar, and make sure you're driving a decent set of wheels.
All right, I'll be right there. There goes my Sunday.
Listen, we know you're in there.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Copy that.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing him in.
Roger that.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Roger that.
Morning, Eddie.
Hey, Vito. I'd like to introduce you to somebody. Vito, this is Carlo Falcone.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Falcone.
Vito? So, Vito,
How do you feel about Alberto Clemente and Luco Gorino?
Well, honestly, Mr. Falcone, the way I see it, those assholes tried to steal 5,000 bucks from me and then left me to rot in jail.
That's good, because the two of them are planning to make a move on us. So it looks like we're going to have to do something before they do something. Eddie will tell you the rest. I'm sure you won't let me down.
Goodbye, Mr. Falcone.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
So what the hell's going on?
A car with three of our guys in it disappeared last night, and word around town is that Luca might have had something to do with it.
Who's missing?
Harvey Beans and the two guys who were supposed to be protecting him, Tony Balls and Frankie the Mick.
Yeah.
Beans is Carlo's accountant. If he talks, we're all fucked.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to wait for him in front of Freddy's and follow him to find out if he's involved.
And then?
If you find out that he had anything to do with this, you whack the bastard. And if any of our guys is still alive, try and rescue him. Hopefully you can find him before they spill the beans about our operation.
Where do you think he'll go?
I got no idea. So go prepared. Make sure you've got a fast car and some firepower.
All right, no problem.
Okay, stop by here when you're done. And Vito, don't tell nobody about this.
Got it.
Good morning, sir. Ciao, ciao.
This is Luca's car. Now, where are you, Luca? There you are. Okay, here we go. I shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me.
Shit, got away.